Give me this 3 minutes, 36 seconds bullshit. Come on. 3 minutes and 36 seconds. Fuck you. I reject your imposition.
Why can't you come a little bit closer? Oh, yeah, that's
much better. You probably want to hear at least one little bit of wisdom before I go. I would probably want to hear it too. What? What? What is truth? That's the only thing that matters. What is truth? Truth is what's running through your veins. You know it intuitively. You cannot be convinced otherwise. You know that the earth is an infinite flat plane. You have never seen evidence of spin, curvature, massive speeds that were alleged to be going around the sun as the sun does all this other bullshit. You know that the truth in your heart, earth is flat. There is no spin, there is no curve. Do not be deceived by the great deceiver. Earth is flat. You are infinite. You never die. You travel from body to body, and it can be painful, it can be fun, it can be joyous, it can be hell. But you keep coming back, and this is where you come back. And your role is to make this place heaven on earth. So that when you come back, you're coming back to a better place. Not this one you created for yourself, which is hell. God loves you.